We need to find the limiting reactant first. So moles of C3H8O divided by stoichiometric coefficient.